Child of God,
Shalom and hello.
I have a very simple question for you today. Do you just know, or do you know and are you doing it? My name is Samuel Ajo. Welcome to this episode of Life Series. Mark chapter 5 from verse 25. Now a certain woman who had a flow of blood for 12 years and had suffered many things from many physicians. She had spent all that she had and was no better, but rather grew worse. When she heard about Jesus, she came from behind him in the crowd and touched his garment. Child of God, something really touches me from this story, because it tells me that for this woman, she had an issue of blood. She had tried physicians, but she only got worse. And one thing that Mark is adding is that when she heard about Jesus, she decided to do something. And so today, this is the question I'm posing to you and also to myself. How many things have we heard about Jesus and we have done something about it? Because most of the time, we are so much contented with the hearing and not do anything. Remember what the Apostle James says, faith without action is dead. We are required to do something after hearing. Christ Jesus says in the book of John chapter 13 that you will be blessed in the doing, not just in the hearing. So if you hear, well and good. But now go the extra step and try to do, and then there you will meet with the blessing. Thank you. Let's all purpose not just to hear, but to hear and to do. God bless you all. Shalom.